We're halfway through this season of Vanderpump Rules, and the cast hasn't been holding back on any of the drama. This year so far, we've seen cheating, we've seen a fire, and even a near-death experience. And nobody has had a better seat to all the action than Scheana Marie Shay, who, after ending things with her ex-husband, Mike Shay, last year, introduced viewers to her brand new boyfriend. So Scheana, thank you so much for being here with
us. Thank you.
Listen, we were all very, very sad to see that things ended with you and Rob. And I know that a lot of your friends on the show, especially Lisa, some of them thought and they were worried maybe that you might have moved on a little bit too quickly. When you look back on it, was it too soon?
I don't think so. I don't think there's a time limit for feelings. At the time, it felt right, and it was right until it wasn't. He entered into this crazy reality world that he wasn't comfortable with. He was very reserved. He held back on camera, and it just wasn't for him. So, you know, maybe one day in the future, but for now, it's best that we do our own things, and career-wise, it's working out.
Well, reality TV, it's certainly not for everybody. Yeah. Certainly, Rob also spoke out after last week's episode when he told your friends that he didn't love you, but he did come running to your defense on Instagram.
He didn't say he didn't love me. He said he doesn't throw the word love around lightly. Mm. He's not the person who's going to end every phone conversation with, okay, have a good day, love you, bye. Mm-hmm. He would say it in those private, personal moments where it really meant a lot, and I think that was misconstrued, but I was happy that he said something.
So your fans are going to want to know, is there any chance, you're saying there's a chance, you could get back together with Rob?
Yeah, there's always a chance. I'm not against it, but I'm just not making any plans for the future. I'm just a day-by-day
girl right now. It is interesting, too, because there have been some pictures, and we've seen some shots on social media as well, with former Bachelorette contestant Robbie Hunter.
Yes.
Any chance there? Are you guys a couple?
You know, we're not a couple. We're just, we're saying stay tuned.
Stay tuned.
He's, I just am launching my podcast, Shenanigans, this week. He's the second guest I have on, so that was a very fun episode we did together, and he's a good friend. He's a good guy.
Any roses being passed around?
You know, maybe.
That episode's going to be called Stay Tuned. I would know. I know exactly how that works. Well, right now, you're living in Vegas. You've got so much stuff going on. You're actually starring in the show. I love the title. Sex Tips for Straight Women from a Gay Man.
Yes.
Say that seven times fast. So I want to play a game with you. We're going to play PG. What PG sex advice would you give for the following Vanderpump cast members? Ooh. Ready?
Okay.
Okay. We're going to start with Stassi Schroeder.
Oh, I mean, she needs a lot of advice.
Where to start?
Gosh, I feel like I don't even know her anymore. Don't be a bitch.
Great advice. And we'll take that. We'll take the B word. That's, you know, PG. It's enough right now. Katie Maloney.
Have sex with your husband.
That's pretty straightforward.
Yeah.
Yeah. I think, you didn't even hesitate on that one. Okay, finally, Lisa Vanderpump.
Oh, she doesn't need any tips. I think she gets and gives the tips just fine.
Okay, all right. I think that says enough right there.
Yeah.
You know, speaking of the show, though, this season, you really seem to be focusing on yourself.
Mm-hmm.
We see a lot of you and Rob. Don't see as much of you with the other girls, the other castmates. Are you ever worried that you might disconnect a little bit, grow apart from that group?
I'm happy to be disconnected from the majority of that group. Ariana, Brittany, and Lala are my friends. They're who I still speak to on a regular basis. The other girls, the Witches of WeHo, as they like to call themselves, it's been very refreshing not having them in my daily life.
Listen, thank you so much for stopping by. I don't know how many hours she has in her day. She's got so much stuff going on. She's got the podcast. Also, you can always catch her on Vanderpump Rules every Monday night. And if you're in Vegas, check this show out. Sex Tips for Straight Women from a Gay Man.